All right, welcome back into the locker room. Of course, Coach Winters, the Hillsdale game was everything as advertised and then some. It comes down to the end. It's a tight game. It's about who executes. It's about who gets the big defensive plays and advantage Warriors again.
Yeah, it's amazing. What was it, 17-0? And we were in great position to really put it on them, and we stopped executing at that point. And then they started getting things going, and then once they got to the point where they were within 10 points, they stopped executing. So it was kind of at times a little sloppy, but our defense showed up when they had to and made the plays to win.
There's that word again. I mean, it seems like since before the season started, I think the calling card the last couple of years has been the explosive offense and some of the explosive attributes. And as I said to you week one, and I'm going to continue to say it, this defense continues to make a heck of a lot of noise for you guys.
Yeah, there's no question. You watch our defense play, and I think that we get in the heads of the quarterbacks. We get in the heads of the running backs, and I would say really good football players for Hillsdale didn't play as well as they normally did because our defense kept hitting them, kept pressuring the quarterback, and they were all over their best receiver and just did a fantastic job.
It is amazing when you think about, Coach, one of the things that we've talked so much about is the depth up front, but one of the things that I think is sticking out like a sore thumb right now is the play in your defensive backfield. I'm glad that you brought it up. I mean, those kids across the board are simply getting the job done.
Yeah, we're really excited about those guys. I think Jaron Duhart, he's just stepped it up another notch. That was an impact play that turned the game around completely and put us in a great position. But the other guy who really, Mazen Jadu, he put some hits on Glendening that you watch at the end of that game. Glendening's not running the same as he was early, and that was because of Mazen. Antoine Robinson, he got robbed on an interception. It was not interference. He made a great play on the ball, and Aaron Cornett's been very consistent.
Coach, a short turnaround this weekend, and let's face it, it's great for the fans. It's great for the university. There's no question about that. Having a Thursday night game, having a national audience and everything, it's tough on a coaching staff. It's tough on a team, to be sure. Talk a little bit about the short turnaround.
Well, it really helps you. You've played a great team in Hillsdale. You could live off of that for a while. But with a short turnaround, you have to go right into your focus. And I think that's helped us. Our practices, we started practicing immediately on Sunday, Monday night. And usually Monday's a day off for us. I don't know what today is. But basically, our guys have turned their focus on Saginaw. We've had spirited practices, probably more than you think. Maybe it's a little bit of lights, whatever it is. Our guys, I believe, are prepared to play.
Let's talk a little bit about this week's opponent, Saginaw. And this is a team, Coach, as I recall 2 years ago when you guys last were up there, you went out there and physically beat them up. I mean, you dominated the line play in particular. And boy, it seems to me like a light bulb went on in the program or something. They looked like a different team last year, and it's a team certainly not to take lightly.
No, they're a good football team. Obviously, they were a playoff team too last year, and deservedly so. And they have a wide receiver that is leading the country in yards or receptions or one of the above, I'm not sure. Great quarterback, very athletic, effective. We have to be prepared to play.
Give me the keys to a Warrior victory. I mean, this is a big one Thursday night, and with everything shaping up the way it is in the conference right now, especially this side of the division, this is one you want to have.
Yeah, we need to win this game. We need to create turnovers. Again, they're explosive offense, but they'll make mistakes, and we need to capitalize on those mistakes. We're going to play great defense. I'm not worried about that. Offensively, we need to run the football better than we have. We need to throw the football better than we have. We need to be better on third downs. We need to be better in short yards and goal line situations. Anything else?
No. Keep winning? Is that cool? Can we keep saying that? This has been fun the last few weeks.
Well, you know, the other part, we definitely keep winning. Play special teams. Special teams was the difference in the game last week. It could be the difference in the game this week. We need to be really good on special teams.
Best of luck, Coach. It's been a fun ride so far. Let's keep her going with the wins.
All right. Thank you.
Coach Winters, it's the Locker Room Report.